Here come the kiddos.
You're gonna have a new husband.
Huh? So there's only, so everybody has to be in the white except for two in this front seat.
Good morning, Pampsters!
That was weak.
One more. Hey,
yo, what's up, guys? How y'all doing today?
Doing pretty good. Thanks for asking, Jake.
Good morning, Pampsters. And good morning, Jake Pollers. What's Gucci?
And if you're watching this, you just became a part of today's journey.
Let's do that day. Out of Aspen, Colorado right now, guys. What an insane week it was for my 21st birthday, bro.
But yo, I have a funny story to tell.
It's one of many crazy stories that happened this past week, but what I need you guys to do is remember this rail. Remember this entrance, remember the rail.
So, the other day in the vlog.
Uh-oh is right.
I tell everyone to come off the plane, like onto the stairs, and do something dope. Keep rolling the clips. I work for myself, yeah, I'm boss.
I've been feeling like a boss. So everyone's looking dope, killing the game, as you saw. And then it's Chad's turn to get off the plane.
Excuse me.
I'm a vlogger.
No, it's cool, I gotta go this way.
Okay, though. This is our, oh.
Hey, I'll change this way.
Okay, super awkward. Get out of my way!
Jake, we do need the pilot.
Okay, we need the pilot for sure. But anyways, guys, then it was Chad's turn. And roll the clip.
I didn't think it was that bad.
Chad goes sliding down the rail. Okay, no, it's fine. Like, it's a rail. You guys remember the rail.
The rail breaks.
Chad, I hope that accent went up. Okay, so it's just the rail, right? No. This is a private jet. It's a $20,000 rail. Oh my God.
I'm selling the car.
No, it's fine, Chad.
Guys, that's just one of the crazy stories that happened this whole entire week. And when you're part of the most dysfunctional family, Team 10, crazy stuff happens all the time.
True.
Fact.
Dude, see, look.
Crazy.
And once again, y'all just became a part of today's crazy adventure. If you're new here, I'm Jake Paul. You guys are the Jake Paulers, and this is Team 10. Hey, that is the squad, Team 10, the dopest team that there is, bro.
Don't touch the rail. Don't do the rail. Sorry, he broke it last time.
Hey, Nathan, this is your...
Finally back in Los Angeles, which means
that my birth week is over, guys.
It was lit.
No, don't clap, Erica.
I want to go back, guys.
I don't want it to be over. I want to go back to Aspen. Excuse me, sir. Could you please turn the car around?
It's going to be hot right now.
Okay, I'm making an exit. Don't try this at home.
Or right now. Don't try it right now either.
Jesus. No.
Jake.
No. Nathan,
Jake,
I think it worked, dude.
What worked?
I got the goggles on. We're back in Aspen.
No. We're back home in Calabasas. You see how warm it is? And yeah.
Oh, man. It was my birthday, Nathan. What happened? Oh, my God. It's bright. What happened, dude?
My birth week is over.
However, guys, I will never forget the amazing memories that we had. Our goal going into the trip was to make it the dopest 21st birthday ever.
And I think we did just that.
From getting two of my dream watches.
I got two APs? No, bro. Hard.
Happy birthday. Oh.
To snowboarding. And another dirt bike.
I'm freaking out, bro!
To building a giant snow ramp.
Yeah!
Yo!
Oh my God!
So much air!
To spending time with family.
I'm about to turn 21!
Oh, yeah!
Woo! The whole squad is here!
The list goes on and on, guys. Overall, it was just a
blast.
However, baby.
You know what this means.
We're back at the Team 10 house.
Oh, boy. So put your vlog belts on, guys, right now. Put your vlog belts on. Come on.
And get ready to become a part of the most lit YouTube channel that there is on the platform, cuz.
And since we're back, you know what that means. They probably don't know what it means, Nathan.
Yeah, they probably don't.
Should we show them?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, this is what it means. Number one, we got the merch store back, baby. Yeah!
So much merch! Number two!
My baby back. Number three, the Team 10 van. Ooh. Ooh. And number four, I got my cars back. Cue the garage. Cue it. Yeah. Yeah, well, we're messing up the garage door, Ted. Yeah. Okay, well, all my cars, the Lambo's gone, still in the shop. We got a reef though. You see the reef? That's cool. The Edfluence car is actually gone. Kind of just got Blood Shark. Number five, Sydney is back, guys. Yo, did you miss us?
I did.
You honestly missed us?
I did.
Yo, Sydney, I have one request for you today. Is that cool? Okay. See this lightsaber phone that I have? It's a lightsaber. Hold on, Nathan, back up. I'm gonna turn it into a lightsaber. Casual. Yeah, it's a lightsaber. If you could, it's completely broken and I've been using it all week. If you could help me fix that, that'd be dope.
Yeah, for sure.
Assistant Sydney coming in clutch. Number six, pranking Chance and Anthony when they're not expecting it in their rooms. I really miss that, dude.
Yeah, me too.
Jake, you do this in Aspen anyways.
Oh my God.
No, I only prank them when I'm at the Team 10.
No, yesterday, roll the clip.
Look at that. Maybe I do always prank them.
That looks right. Gross.
No. No.
What?
No.
You're not down?
I'm not down.
Number seven.
Yep, that's right.
Armani is still here at the Team 10 house. He's never leaving.
Look at this, bro. It's all the way up. It's a giant platform with the JP logo
glass engraved on the side. Hold on, yo, let's test it out. I'm sleeping, I'm waking up, and I couldn't forget about the Erica merch blanket that she got me, guys. I don't know if you ever saw this, but it was in the other vlog, and this merch blanket is so dope, bro. Get yourself some merch at fanjoy.com/JakePaul. It's the hottest merch in the game, absolutely a fact.
The room is far from done, but I felt like every day when you wake up, the first thing you needed to see was that it is every day, bro.
Oh my God.
No! That's the motivation when you wake up, like, it is every day, bro.
It actually is every day. Like, that's an absolute fact as well. Should we show them the couch?
Imported from Italy couch that I found you while you were gone.
Look at the couch. Look at the couch, bro. Do you see it, Nathan? Are you filming it, Nathan?
Yes, I am.
Bro, it is an Italian, like, couch to match the side. We wanted to go with a car theme in the room.
Yeah, and it is made in Italy, the same place that they get the leather from for Lamborghini, and there's only one in the whole world. Fact. Yo, just one quick question. I don't feel like you're gonna use this. Can I just like destroy all of that? Maybe I can run through it. I've done that before.
Now you wanna run through this wall and put something else there?
Yeah.
Sure.
Oh yeah, by the way.
There's a by the way?
There's a big house. And yo, so I was
just so you know, guys, whenever there's a by the way in your life, it's gonna be a great thing.
You have a big house, sometimes I lose my crew in the house. Here's the deal. And it's a big deal.
Wait for it. What did you do?
By the way. Here's the deal. And it's a big deal.
Is that an intercom?
Yeah. So I hacked your system and created an intercom so that you could like call for anybody at any time.
Yo! Team 10! Assemble!
Assemble!
Dude. These nuts.
Dude.
Yo! Team 10! Assemble!
Assemble!
assemble?
They didn't assemble.
Number 8, Apollo and Athena.
What?
Jake Paulers, this is happening right now. Y'all know Apollo and Athena, Anthony and I's cute little dogs. Erica's bringing her dog over later, and I think Apollo.
I need a dog.
But yo, we have to go get Apollo and Athena from training school, bro.
Did you show him the game room yet?
No, don't show him the game room, bro. I'll show him for 1 second, go.
No, no!
But Apollo and Athena have been at training school for like 4 weeks now. They're done with their training school, so we have to go pick them up.
Dope.
What if they're gonna freak out again?
Yeah, they might.
They're gonna freak out again.
They might be really well trained now, so where they don't do anything but watch.
No, they miss you guys.
Here we go.
He notices.
Apollo!
Let him go.
Apollo! Apollo! Hi! Hi, buddy! Hi!
What's up?
Oh my god! Hi! Did you miss me?
Yo, they're freaking out again! I love this!
I missed you, buddy! I missed you so much!
Oh my god! You ready to go home?
Are you ready to go home, buddy?
Yo, they're so ready to come back to the team penthouse. It's been too long.
Woo!
Jake the dog walker here. How you doing, kid?
You remember?
Sit.
Yes, you do.
Hey, buddy.
This is, yo, I'm starting to get emotional, man.
They're so cute. You're home. Go play.
Wow, he's really mounting her.
Yeah, come on. You need to relax. That's my daughter here.
Yo guys, we still have to have Apollo make the decision on whether he wants Athena or Erica's dog, Via.
2 hours later.
Finally, Erica gets here after 2 hours.
Sorry.
She's really bougie and has to do makeup and get her outfit right and bring her dog. And look at this bouginess, bro. Your little dog has a diamond collar. Oh my god.
Yeah, she deserves it.
What do you mean she deserves it?
She deserves it.
She's 4 years old.
She's 5 months old.
That's what I meant.
Mm-hmm. Don't even tell me I'm bougie. You're bougie.
Remember? I'm not bougie.
Remember this morning on the plane? Oh, we're in first class. You guys are in coach. We need quesadillas.
I'm not bougie.
Roll the clip.
No, I'm not.
Have you shown him your room yet?
Fine, roll the clip.
You're bougie.
Roll the clip then. I'm not bougie. Life's going great.
Oh, is that sour cream?
Oh my god, for my quesadilla. Cheers.
I'll actually have the sandwich instead.
Private jet life. How's coach back there, guys?
I'm making a video about you.
The first class lounge has quesadillas. Sorry, Erica. You know what they say, bros before toes. I'm not bougie, that's not bougie. That's just private jet lifestyle.
We have to introduce your dog to Apollo and Athena for the first time. They haven't met yet. And Apollo is going to decide who he wants his wife to be.
Family stuff makes me happy. So good kid. Okay, let's go. Here come the kiddos. You're gonna have a new husband.
No.
It's gonna be Jerica and, what is it, Via Vapalo.
Vapalo, that's pretty good.
Look at the dog.
Oh.
Look at this. Apollo, you're so big.
Hi!
Oh, look at Athena!
They like each other. She might be a little bit scared.
She's a little bit too small for Apollo.
She's peeing.
Oh my god, she peed. Oh, she peed. She peed. Erica, your dog pissed off. Yo, it's sister wives.
Apollo has two wives.
Check this out, guys.
No, they like each other.
I feel like they're all just best friends.
They like each other. Don't worry, just washing the piss off my hands. Good thing this watch is waterproof, though. What?
Told you.
What? Apollo likes both of them. Look at. Look at both. Look at the circle of mingle. Look at my hand. Look at my watch. Look at the hands. Look at the mingle. Look at the watch. Look at the hand. Look at the dogs. Look at me. Look at you. Look at Nathan. No, we need to have an ultimate decision. Hold your dogs. When I drop Apollo, whoever he goes to is his new wife. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Girl, you single, girl. You need to get yourself on Tinder right now, honey.
Look at that.
We definitely really do that.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, and then it all just like comes to a halt, and then it's just like we're making out.
Yep.
Hey!
anyways, guys, cap yourself on my hottest merch in the game. Fansroy.co/JakePaul. Become a YouTuber today. Go to edfluence.com and I will teach you guys how to vlog, how to become social media famous. You already know the drill, cuz. Make sure you smile today and I will see y'all tomorrow because it's every day, bro. Peace.
Hey, squad, Jake Paulers, it is an all new season of merch, guys. This stuff is super hot fire. Fanjoy.co/JakePaul. Get it while you can. Yeah.
What's up, Jake Paulers? Listen, guys, I want to be able to give you guys exclusive updates on merchandise news, things I have going on in my life. So if you guys want to be able to communicate with me, text me, talk to me, do with all of these amazing things, then go to textjakepaul.com, which is going to give you guys exclusive discounts, exclusive merch, exclusive text message to me. It's literally that easy. So go to textjakepaul.com right now, and we're going to be chatting devs every day, bro.
Make sure you're subscribed to keep up with my life on a daily basis, and if you want to see more content, check out yesterday's vlog because it is super lit. Plus, I have a second channel, Jake Paul 2, which you guys can subscribe to right now. And if you want to see more content from everyone in the house, our group channel is called Team 10.
Check it.
See you guys tomorrow.
Peace.